Hello everyone, welcome back to Gate Aerospace Academy. There is a good news for aerospace and aeronautical engineering passed out students. Recently, AISL released a notification for passed out students. In this video, we are going to discuss in detail about this notification. So without wasting any time, let's start this video. In this video, we are going to discuss about what is this company all about, okay? And second, we will discuss about this AIESL invites application for which post. And third, we discuss about number of vacancies. And fourth, we will discuss about eligibility criteria. And fifth, we discuss about age limit. And sixth, we'll discuss about salary. And seven, we discuss about service bond. And eight, we discuss about how to apply for this particular post. And at the end of this video, we will discuss about Gate Aerospace Academy. Okay, so let's start this video. So AIESL stands for AI Engineering Services Limited. This is the largest MRO in the aviation industry of India approved by DGCA. So what do I mean by MRO? Maintenance, repair and operations. Okay. So AIESL manages and maintains Airbus fleet, Boeing fleet and ATR's fleet. Okay. So in simple terms, if you want to describe this company, we can simply say that AIESL provides maintenance services for the aircrafts, especially Airbus, Boeing and ATRs. So AIESL employs around 5,000 skilled workers, including aircraft maintenance engineers and aircraft technicians. Okay, so now let's discuss about this application process. Okay, so this AIESL invites application for graduate engineer trainee post. Okay, so the most important point here is the selected candidates may be posted at any region, station of the company, depending upon the requirements of AIESL. So there is no need to worry about this point because this company is located in the main major metro cities only. Okay. So now let's look at number of vacancies. In Delhi, we have 3 vacancies. In Mumbai, we have 10 vacancies. In Kolkata, we have 1 vacancy. And in Hyderabad, we have 2 vacancies. And in Nagpur, we have 4 vacancies. And Thiruvananthapuram, we have 5 vacancies. So this total vacancies we have for this particular notification is 25 post. Okay. Now let's look at eligibility criteria. See, candidates with BE, BTech degree. So we are discussing only about aeronautical and aerospace engineering students. So if you have BE, BTech degree, okay, along with 60% or above. If you are having 60% also, you are eligible. 60% or above is eligible to apply for this post. And apart from this, you must have a valid gate percentile of 85% if you belongs to general category. Okay, 85% or above 85% for general category. And if you belong to SC, ST, OBC, then 80% or above 80% are eligible. So let's summarize. The first eligibility is you should have a BE, BTech degree in aerospace or aeronautical engineering, then with a minimum percentage of 60% or above. And you should have a gate percentile, 85%, okay, or above for general categories, 80% for OBC, SC, ST and candidates. Okay. So this is the minimum eligibility criteria. Now look at the age limit. As on 01 September 2024, for general and EWS category, your age should not be above 28 years. And for OBC candidates, it should not be above 31 years. For SCST candidates, it should not be above 33 years. So this is the age limit for this particular post. Now let's look at what is the salary for this particular post. So before discussing about the salary, I want to tell one important point here. This particular post, it is a contract-based job. Okay, so this contract is for 5 years. Okay, so if you get selected for this particular post, initially you will be called as a graduate engineer trainee. For this support service cadre, you will be paid a stay fund of 40,000 per month. Okay, this is for 1 year. After completing this 1 year, so remaining 4 years, like based on your performance, you will be promoted as assistant engineer and you will be paid in between 59,000 per month to 79,000 per month. So this is your salary. So this total 5 years, it is a contract job. Okay. I think this point is very clear. And there is a service bond for this particular post, because as I have just told you that this is a 5 years contract based job, and if you are failing to serve this particular bond, then you have to pay a compensation of 3 lakhs. So if you are sure that you are going to spend your 5 years at this company, then only you apply for this particular post. But this is a good job. And I want to tell one more point also. In this entire notification, nowhere they mentioned that after this 5 years of contract, they are going to make you a permanent employee. But there is a point stating that after this 5 years, if they are happy with your performance, then they can continue your job in the contract basis. They may. Okay. So that point is written, but there is no permanent job after this 5 years is completed. So make sure that if you are going to work for the five years, then only you apply for this particular job, because there is a bond. If you fail to serve this bond, then you have to pay 3 lakhs compensation. Okay. Now, let's look at how to apply for this particular post. See, you can download the application form from this website. I have given this website here. Or you can just go to our Telegram channel. The link is in the description. You can find official notification. There you can see the application form. So you have to fill the application form along with the supportive documents, and you have to mail like post, speed post or courier to the given address. And this is one part of the application. After completing this, candidates are also advised to submit their details via Google Forms. The links are provided in this AIESL website. So if you type this address, okay, this web link, you can even find this Google Form link also. You have to even fill this form. Make sure that you have to complete these two process for the application process. Okay. Now, the most important point is the last date of receipt of this application is 24th September, 17 hours. So make sure that if you are applying for this particular post, you have to do it by September 24th. Okay. And if you belongs to OBC and general category, then you have to take a demand draft of 1500 along with the application form. Okay. So if you belongs to SC ST category or ex-serviceman, then you are exempted from paying 1500 rupees. Okay. So this is all about this particular post. Once I would like to summarize. Okay. So total there are 25 vacancies. This is a contract based job. Okay. So 5 years there will be this job. And best part is you have to work in only major metro cities. So that is the only best thing. And second thing, if someone is interested to work on maintenance department or operation departments, then this post is for them. They can choose for this. Okay. And when you apply for this, make sure that you follow all this process before applying. Okay. So this is all about this notification. Okay. So now let's discuss about Gate Aerospace Academy. Gate Aerospace Academy is India's best and dedicated coaching center for Gate Aerospace exam. So if you look at the programs that we offer live online interactive classes. We also offer offline classes. We offer test series program. We also offer postal program. And if you look at the results of Gate Aerospace Academy, you can see that consistently we have been producing top results every year. So the best part about our results is 99% of our results are from classroom and online program students. Okay. And there is only 5 months left for Gate Aerospace 2025 exam. So based on students request, we have started a last batch. This is the scheduled batch. Okay. This is not a crash course. So you'll be having a particular schedule for next 5 months, and we are going to complete this batch. So if anybody is preparing for Gate 2025, so this is the right batch for them. And this is the last batch that we are going to start at Gate Aerospace Academy. Okay. And we are also offering test series for Gate Aerospace 2025. So this is the pure Gate Aerospace test series, which consists of 100 topic wise, 20 subject wise, 10 multiple subject wise, and 12 grand test. Okay. And apart from this, we also have Gate Aerospace previous year question test, which consists of 50 topic wise and 40 subject wise and 18 grand test. So overall combo, we have 250 tests here. Okay. So the original price for this 200 test is 7,000. But we are giving a flat discount of 50%. So this is 3499. In this 3499, you will get 250 tests. Okay. And if you want to avail this offer, make sure that you buy this test series before 30 September 2024. Okay. So this is our contact information. If you have any doubts related to course or anything, you can feel free to contact us. Okay, 9000373757, and you can see our website here, and you can write us here. And before ending this video, I would like to tell one important point. If you are an aerospace or aeronautical engineering student, you subscribe to our YouTube channel because we bring such kind of videos regularly, and you join our official Telegram channel, which is in the description. The reason is for aerospace and aeronautical engineering students, we are the dedicated institute for only this aerospace engineering. So we provide regular notifications, job notifications, internship notifications. We also provide content for exams, government PSU exams. We also provide content for GATE exam. So make sure that if you are an aerospace and aeronautical engineering student, if you don't want to miss anything, so kindly join our Telegram channel and do subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching this video.